It's cold.
Rather cold.
Yeah.
But we made it.
To say it's spring now, it's bloody cold today, how windy is it, you could probably hear.
But we're here.
Yeah, so we're just off the A30, heading towards our park up at and we've accidentally remembered that Jamaica Inn is actually just off the A30. So we had a stay over last night at Jamaica Inn, which a bit exciting. £10
and
I
was gonna say, it was reasonably priced too, £10 a night. You've got like toilets and stuff here while the pub's open, they did food, and there is a hotel here as well. But for us, it was a decent park up, wasn't it?
Yeah, we had a couple of pints when we got here yesterday, which was nice, with some friends.
We have. We've met some other vanlifers.
Yes,
we
have, that are new to it, so they're kind of learning.
Which is nice, because it was nice when we were just starting out. I wish somebody would have taken us under a wing a little bit. Yeah. But they are really, really nice. So, we're going to go and have a look, and I'm going to spend some money like I always do.
Yeah, so there's a bit of a museum, there's a couple of shops, I think. There's a restaurant, bars. It's a big establishment. Yeah. It's a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be.
But it's gorgeous inside. Like, I'm really impressed with how they've got the whole place themed. And yeah, it's really, really nice. But there's a farm shop here, there's a gift shop, there's a museum. So yeah, let's go and have a look.
Yeah, and for those that don't know, Jamaica Inn was made into a famous book by Daphne du Maurier.
It was.
And then a Alfred Hitchcock film later on. So yeah, we'll put a couple of clips in so you can see what they're like. But Jamaica Inn.
Can we get out of this cold?
Yeah, it's cold, isn't it?
Let's go in. I'm not mistaken. The sexiest thing is dressed. I wake up to find the pirate's girl tying up along your coast. How is I to know the pirate's girl between Rebecca? Silly boy. What's your crime?
Drunken disorderly.
What did you do to get this drunken disorderly?
Drinking rum.
I am leaving you there where it's raining. Bye.